In other news, one man is dead, another person hurt after an overnight car crash in Prince George's County. Police there say a Honda struck a Mazda. That's along Indian Head Highway at Farmington Road. The driver of the Mazda was killed. The other driver was hurt, but is expected to be okay. An investigation continues into what happened there.